Hey everybody, it is Webkinz fan anyone here for the April Kinztube Herald.
In restless dreams I walked alone.
I meant to get this up sooner for you guys, but I was actually on vacation for about a week, so I didn't really have a chance to for about 2 weeks because I was packing and stuff. I apologize and I hope I'm not falling behind again, but anyway, here is April's Kinztube Herald. The music video must-see for April is Unwritten, Webkinz music video by KittenLover66. I actually really like this music video. It's super cute and it's got really great visuals. There's actually some moments in this video where the signature Arctic fox that KittenLover66 uses wags the tail, and it's so cute and just looks so realistic. Moments where the Webkinz is running around and stuff, it just looks really great. And KittenLover66 definitely did a really great job with this video, and I would totally suggest you watch it. If you haven't seen this video yet, here's a quick preview.
At the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find.
If you want to check out the entire thing, which I definitely suggest, check out the description. Once the Kinztube Herald is over, there will be a link, so make sure to watch it and leave her a good comment. The monthly comedian video for April is Webkinz Puppies Being Their Names, short film by TheSnuggleKinz. TheSnuggleKinz got really creative and took a bunch of Webkinz puppies and had them hanging out and just acting like what their names would be, like the texting puppy. And they just had a bunch of shenanigans in their little time hanging out, and it's just a really, really cute video and it's really funny to watch. This is one of my personal favorite 2016 Webkinz videos. If you haven't seen this video yet, here's a quick preview.
Texting is my first language. English is my cereal. I love cereal! I'd rather jelly beans for breakfast. I meant second. It was like autocorrect again. Hashtag lol. I don't see anything funny about that, but we all have our opinions. OMG, I got a text from Rachel. She's like having a sleepover. I'll bring the lollipops.
And if you want to watch the whole video, which you know you do, make sure to check out the description. Once the Kinztube Herald is over, there'll be a link, so make sure to watch it and leave this lovely Kinz a cool comment. The pause of campaign video for April is Kinztube Situations as Songs by TheKinzcats. This is a pretty funny video, and this is something that really shows how cool the Kinztube community can be. Basically, TheKinzcats just took a bunch of situations that a Kinztuber might experience, like shopping for Webkinz or filming with bad weather, and put a little segment of a song in there to just kind of describe it. While this might fit with the monthly comedian a little bit better, I don't think I have very many videos actually for the pause of campaign for April, so I decided to go ahead with it, and I decided it fit anyway because it just kind of shows that Kinztubers are awesome and they like the Kinztube experience. So I guess in a way it fits. If you haven't seen this video yet, here's a quick preview.
Oh, I got a new message.
And if you want to watch the entire video, make sure to check it out. Go down to the description below once the Kinztube Herald is over and click on the link for this. Make sure if you watch it, you leave a really good comment.
Pardon me, are you Aaron Burr, sir?
The less than 200 shout out this month is presented by MusicPup613.
Hello there, everyone. It is me, MusicPup613, and today I'm announcing the 200 or less subscriber shoutout. And this shoutout goes to Pinky Piggy. Pinky Piggy is an amazing Kinztuber with amazing videos. I totally recommend you go check her out. Her videos are incredible. Alright everyone, that's a wrap. See y'all later. Back to you, Webkinz Fan 91.
It was my parents' dying wish before they passed.
I think it's so cute.
Okay, Kinztubers, I asked you guys which Webkinz for March was your personal favorite, and you said the Cuddle Cat. Cuddle Cat is definitely a really cute Webkinz, and is definitely suggested for any cat lover who wants to get all the Webkinz cats in their collection, or if you just want a really cute Webkinz. So make sure to check out your local Webkinz retailers, or go online to websites like Amazon and eBay and get those Webkinz before it is all gone.
My number is no, you need to let it go.
The Kinztube Throwback video for April is Kinztubers Off Camera Original by BrownWebkinzDog. This video is super funny, and BrownWebkinzDog definitely did a really good job with this video. It's a very creative idea as well, and clearly inspired a lot of them since the original is in the title. If you've never seen this video, here's a really quick preview.
Hey, Mom. We should order pizza. That sounds really good.
You ever notice that 90% of what comes out of your mouth costs me money?
OMG, this lighting is so perfect. What? Photogenic. Selfie.
And if you want to check out the rest, make sure to go down in the description below and click on the link once the Kinztube Herald is over. So the monthly question for April was, how do you know that spring has sprung? And this is what you guys said.
Rhythm is a dancer, it's a soul's companion. People feel it everywhere. Lift your hands and voices, free your mind and join us. You can feel it in the air. Oh, it's a passion. Oh, you can feel it in the air. Oh, it's a passion. Oh,
this is the rhythm.
You can put some joy upon my face. Oh, sunshine in an empty place. Turn to, and babe, I'll make you stay. Oh, I can ease you off your pain. Feel you give me love again.
I thought I had it.
Hey everybody, it is Diego here, and I'm going to present to you the Kinztuber news. Eclipse the Wolf has started 3 new series. Make sure to check out their channel and subscribe so you don't miss a single one. Wild Webkinz 77 hopes that you all have a great day. Rosiekinz 117 reports that Destiny Promise is going into production. It may be completed by this time since this was for April, so make sure to go check out Rosiekinz 117's channel so you don't miss it. Peppermint Poppy 123 will start featuring American Girl videos on the same channel, so if you're an American Girl fan, make sure to subscribe to Peppermint Puppy 123 if you haven't already. Wi-Fi Kinz reports that episode 3 of her series will be coming out if it isn't already out, so check out our channel, subscribe so you don't miss it. Webkinz Hybrid Island episode 3 is almost here, and it may actually be here by now. How exciting! Happy belated birthday to AbbyKinz1414. We hope you had a great one. Starlight Wolf 124 will be starting a new series called Aftershock, so check out their channel and subscribe if you haven't already so you don't miss it. Technopop 42 is planning on making a new movie called Hashtag Educationist, which will begin this summer. Check out their channel and subscribe so you don't miss this awesome movie. Luca Cat apologizes for her hiatus and blames anime for consuming her. She also would like to say this message. Hey Mom, I'm on the Kinztube Herald. Diamond Howl Wolf has released her trailer for her new Wolfpack series. Make sure to check out her trailer on her channel. Kitten Lover 66 will be starting a new Webkinz miniseries called The Last Ones. The trailer will be out soon if it isn't already. Chocolate Lab 1496 has a new series called Count on Me coming soon, so check out their channel and subscribe so you don't miss it. Diamond Kinz is asking for more people to join her pop anthology MEP, so check out her channel if you'd like to be involved. Just in case this is actually still open, since this was an announcement from April. It's not still open, that's okay, there's lots of other MVPs out there, and we can't wait to see the finished product. K9Kinz has reached 100 subscribers. Congratulations. Power Kinz Girl's 11th birthday was on April 28th. Happy belated birthday, and we hope it was a great one. The Superdog 19's character Q&A will be uploaded in May, so it should be up by now. Make sure to subscribe to his channel if you haven't already so you don't miss it. Sadly, Webkinz Blurry Phase has left Kinztube. We will miss you. MusicPup613 has done some redecorating to her channel. She has a brand new icon, channel banner, outro, and is promising better content. Tiger Lily would like to get some feedback and ideas from other Kinztubers so she can make better videos. Please feel free to stop by their channel and leave some feedback and advice. Wolfstar83 would like to share this message. 3 years on Kinztube has been fun, but I bet 4 will be even funner, because that's a word now. Thanks for everything so far, Kinztube, and especially my friends. Well, that's it for the Kinztuber news. Thanks for having me, and back to you, Webkinz fan, anyone. Okay, everybody, well, that wraps it up for April's Kinztube Herald. The May Kinztube Herald will be uploaded within a week or so. So if you want to get involved with the May Kinztube Herald, just comment down below. Please make sure that you can get your video to be within 48 hours. That means 2 days. If you cannot, and if you're not sure that you absolutely can, do not comment. It's not fair to myself and other Kinztubers to have to wait for the Kinztube Herald because you can't get your video to me within a day or two. I'm not trying to be rude, it just really stalls the Kinztube Herald when I'm waiting for someone to send me a video and they don't. If you can't, don't worry, there will be other chances for you to get involved in stuff of mine if you really want to get involved in videos that I do. The June Kinztube Herald submission form is now open. Make sure to check out the description below for the link and pay special attention to the dates and everything. And if you have any questions, make sure to ask me in the comment section below and I will answer as soon as I can. I hope you enjoyed this Kinztube Herald. Alright, see you guys soon for the May one and the June one.
As we stand by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touch the sound of silence.